The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Hit! That hurt! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Porygon Z starts to attack. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Ice Beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Porygon Z starts to attack. Hit! That hurt. Bam! Delibird is sent out. Licky is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Cooked by overheat. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. It hits. Solid hit. Pelipper desperately holds on. It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum! Pikachu is slowly losing its health! The air in the Colosseum is tense! By Bolt Tackle. It's down and out. Marsh Dog is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Pounded by Woodhammer. It couldn't take it. It's down. Pidgeotto is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the red corner.